It doesn't come natural to a man to know what to do grooming a mustache. It's a completely different sort of maintenance of grooming. So you have to ask those who've come before you. You have to stand on the shoulders of giants. And I've asked old timers, and they have always said, never cut it. Just keep swooping it to the sides. Of course, you have to put wax in it. Because it looks totally unruly if you don't give it some guidelines. I don't know what it is about the constitution of a man that doesn't give him the freedom to express himself, facially. How do you have great gains without great risk? There's a small something somewhere, in my DNA. It's like that 23rd chromosome that I have that's extra, and that makes me special.
If you want to grow a mustache, this is the best way to do it. You rub a little salt on your upper lip like this, and then you put a glass of water on the top of your bed. And all the little hairs right there get so thirsty that they come right out. And you've got a mustache overnight.
In my life, I have had a variety of configurations of facial hair. For some reason, I never thought of growing a mustache.
El hombre que tiene bigote se ve un poquito más masculino. Mi opinión es parte de los accesorios de hombre. Y en muchos lugares, en muchos países, es parte de la cultura, como en la India. En la India, el traer bigote o el traer una barba cerrada es parte de su indumentaria.
Mira, esto es bigote, mira. Pancho Villa es bigote. Zapata y Juan Camané también.
I think that there's this connotation of kind of untrustworthiness of people with mustaches or negativity. You think of like a Hitler or Snidely Whiplash twirling the mustache, or I don't know, Ming the Merciless. There's like mustache, black hat. It's like you are evil. It's just, it's so unfair. It's just unfair.
Things to say, things to do. The thing about living in a place like Los Angeles is that the lifestyle here seems to encourage people to be isolated from one another. How do you combat that, especially when you're introverted? How do you start to bridge those kind of gaps? Well, what I've noticed is that since I've worn the mustache, people are much more apt to make that first step. So they'll say something like, hey, that's a nice mustache, or what's the story behind that mustache? And it gives me the impetus to then, seize on that and start a conversation with a complete stranger. At some point I realize, hey, if all it takes is some hair on my face, to start to talk to strangers, well, that's one sacrifice I suppose I'm willing to make.
My dad has almost always had a mustache. There were a couple times when he shaved it off. It scared the hell out of us. I mean, it didn't help that he ran into the bathroom while my brother and I were in the bathtub, like making faces and screaming at us. It's like he knew that we would kind of not recognize him without it. And so he played that to maximum effect.
I wear a mustache because it makes me look like I'm older. People think I'm 35 to 40 years old.
Ever since I was about 13, I've been able to grow a mustache, so. Probably because I feel secure with it and having it, and that way being secure with yourself is cool.
When I shaved it, I was in my 20s, and it made me look like I was like 12. Maybe I should shave it again now, though, if I could turn back time a little bit.
Do you feel like me that the mustache is pretty cool?
No, because I really don't put it up on a platform, the fact that you have a mustache. I don't know that it's necessarily an admirable thing, it's just somebody's, style or lack thereof, maybe.
Siempre han existido, nunca han dejado de existir los bigotes. Y cuando menos las personas que yo conozco, nunca han dejado tampoco de cortar el bigote. Nunca se lo han cortado.
I have my driver's license that has a photo that I had when I had the mustache. If I'm buying alcohol or have some reason to show my ID and people look at it and be like, why'd you get rid of that? I get asked on a date, based on my mustache, but the pickup line was, are you a porn director? How do you respond to that?
Yes, I think a man should have a mustache. I mean, you know, being manly. You see, your mustache is proper. You know, you got the wave to it.
I've had this mustache for quite a few years. I don't remember when I first got it, but I thought it was nice. It goes with, what shall I say, with maturity. And with the mustache, of course, it makes me very aware of food. I have to make sure I use a napkin and something to clean the mustache.
Ah, pues únicamente que a veces que me descuido cuando se empiezan a reír de mí porque los traigo embarrados. Mis hermanos los tienen, mi padre, mi abuelo, todos los tenían. Por eso los tengo yo. Así, y se me lo quito, vuelve a salir, así es de que hay que se quede. toda la vida. Y pienso seguirlo dejando hasta que termine. Ajá.
The first mustache I grew, I shaved right after the Halloween. I was like, I can't. This mustache has reached, you know, its climax, basically. Like, in the epic, in the saga, it's like, Halloween costume of cowboy, best Halloween costume ever. It can't get better, so I have to shave it while I'm, you know, I have to get rid of it while I'm ahead. If I had lived in that time period, I probably wouldn't have had a mustache, just because of the reason why I want to have a mustache now, which is it's unusual, it's uncommon. When it was common, there's, you know, kind of defeats my purpose at least.
Just one of the crowd.
Exactly. I want to stand out.
I don't know. It's kind of an honor to be able to pull a mustache like this off and not be laughed at to my face. When I look in the mirror and I see me with a mustache, I just want to dance harder. I just want to really pull it out of here, you know? And then comb it in here. It's almost mythological. It's like my wings of Mercury, you know, except I don't have any wings on my feet. But it's like I have wings on my face. Many men will say, oh boy, I really admire you. I could never pull one of those off. And they don't have the intestinal fortitude to, you know, try something different. They'd rather look like everybody else, be on MTV. Da, 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 da. Da 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 da.
Okay, I think we're set.
Baby, why can't you see? Love's gotta come from the heart. Baby, why can't you see? Love's gotta come from the heart. drop that guy, start fooling around before we end up tumbling.